Hello again, everyone. It is your Black Knight. It's in the wee hours. I mean the wee hours of a Saturday morning. If you look, I have to get up to stand up to get to see where we're at here. I'm at 21,320,000. Now, it is June 22nd. Now, interesting trivia. I noticed around June 14th that it was that I hit 14 million. So I had 14 million on the 14th. And I realized I'd been tracking about $1 million a day. So I wanted to see if I could keep my bank amount matching the date. So for every day this week, 15th, 15 million. 16th, 16 million. And all the way up to the 21st at 21 million. So it's the 22nd. I'm going to, that'll be at least 8 days, if not longer, of $1 million a day. So we're going to try today, see if we can get it to 22 million. Now, I realize that's probably what the professional makes in a day, 22 million there. It's the whole thing. I'm not trying to say, like, hey, look at me, master grinder. But it is notable for me. I mean, 22 million, I think, will be my personal record for the most amount of stuff. Oh, here, let's look at one more thing. Most amount of money at one time. Yeah, I've obviously pulled over 100 million just in the nightclub, but players online right now, we've got Xi Zhen Zhen Xi. 0.86, not good mental state, probably playing reasonably. And Miss Monarchy at 0.72. So it's only a couple people. Looks like they're not bothering anybody. Is that her actual face? Wow. That's an interesting thing. I've never seen that before. But I think we're in a good place here for potentially. I don't know, maybe I'll get them out here and they'll both attack me with Hydras. I don't know. We'll see what happens. Resupply. Buy supplies. Sell stock. Do it to it.
Okay, you've been allocated martial off-roaders for this one. Buyer needs the weapons in a hot zone right away, so they want to pick them up at altitude to fly them out of the country.
Alrighty, we got the bouncy ones. Oh, let's turn off the audio here again. That's already off, good. Where are they? It's the distant run, yeah, that would make sense. Alright. A lot of driving. I guess we could do the time warp again. Okay, I guess this is as good a place as any to try the ascent. And let's see. Okay, where's the next one? You always have to be like that, you know? Don't you just hate it when a bunch of helicopters like teleport in next to you? Just because you're trying to deliver illicit weapons in a monster truck. I still don't understand the hostility. Like, alright, I understand it's your job to come and shoot them. But, like, do you have to act? Well, why would you be actually angry at them? You know, shouting all kinds of expletives. I don't know. Is that something you just do when you're going to go and kill somebody just because you have to rev yourself up? I don't know. I guess it's not, like, you know, profession that would be, conducive to like a Bob Ross style of living. Like, hey, why do we have some pretty little murders here? I'm just going to shoot you a little bit. Just a little bit. And maybe I'll shoot your friends just a little bit, because they're not going to be here. Why shouldn't all your friends be together, you know? All dead together. Wouldn't it be wonderful if all I'll just die without getting in my way and just let me have a normal day. I notice you're not even shooting back, you're just ignoring me. You don't give me any attention, you're just driving from point to point. Trying to make money. You don't even know where these weapons are going, do you? You don't care if you're a good guy or a bad guy. You just want to drive to the school. I guess that would be weirder. It makes more sense if they're swearing at you. But hey, here's a success. Now, will it actually pick it up, or will we just see the top of the Marshall off-roader? Yeah, we just see it. I did get a pickup the other day. The weapon shipments were delivered, boop. Alrighty then. That was a good get here. Now, let's see. Time to do the time warp again.
Look at that. All deliveries received. Now let's just hope they know how to use them, right?
Truth be told, I don't even see that hide in her hair the other people. And you know, okay, somebody's out here doing a... Wow. Some kind of... I mean, either hangar missions? One person. Oh, we're hitting buildings. So somebody's doing, one person is doing hangar missions. Maybe that's me, it's just one person, and maybe the other person left, I don't know. No, wait, there's one. There, so there's one, there's two. They're both on the other side of the map. Maybe working together. So they're not gonna mind if I do a quick nightclub sale. Not at all. Okay, let's just double check. Who's on? Still this one? Yeah, it looks like same two people. Okay. Let's get down on this. Let's do this thing. Let's see what we got. 406,000. Okay, sell all goods. Should still be the speedo, which is a good thing.
Great, I'm gonna help you sell some of this stuff I know nothing about to someone I've never heard of in a transaction I would swear until my death never took place. Address should be with you now. Thankfully, it's just one drop.
One drop's a good thing. Now, it's either gonna be people attacking me or it's the sting operation. So I've been getting the people attacking me one pretty regularly. So I'm kind of expecting that. Wait.
Bad news. Some local gangsters got word of this drop-off, and they want a piece. Try not to get hijacked, okay?
No, that's good news. That's way easier to deal with than the police sting version of this mission. So, there we go. It's just biker dudes. Biker dudes is easy. I could probably just drop a mine here and then let the debris from the passerbys clog the roads, but we don't need to do that. I should say that the way I've been accomplishing this is pretty much what you've been seeing here. Just basically, I've had my machine idling GTA 24/7 for the most part, where you sit in front of either the security cameras in the nightclub or the bunker, or in front of your TV in one of the offices or at home, keeping your character logged in so that the nightclub and the bunker will build up stock, and then periodically selling both. Selling one, selling the other one, there's enough in it. So it's not 100% efficient for the bunker, because obviously that'll fill up after a couple hours, and you know, you're at work, so you're not cranking it all day. So yeah, not maximum efficiency here, but it's been enough to do a mill a day. I think today's the last day I'm going to do that. 22 million, again, is the most I've had in one place. And except for the new DLC that's coming out, which nobody knows what it's going to cost, I don't really have anything else planned to buy. And if for some bizarre reason, and This is not unlikely, but it would be a bizarre reason. 22 million isn't enough to buy into the next DLC. And realize, you're looking at, that's pretty much close to, oh, I don't know, $300 worth of shark cards. If this DLC is worth $300, say, I mean, that's, you know, that's the real money equivalent. Yeah, I can always just go back to doing this, but I think I need to give the computer a little bit of a rest at this point. I have other things I want to do, other games I want to play. Other things I want to do even so far as this morning. So, I mean, I think, well, let's be perfectly honest, there comes a certain point where, you know, you've been cranking GTA for a week straight, and you know, you start to look at the back of this truck and become a little nauseous already, because it's just so much GTA, and just, I've had enough, I'm good now, I could use a break, I don't want to be totally burned out for the next DLC. That's a thing, you know? I'm not sure if I'm going to, oh, we're just about there. This looks like it was a breeze. We just stayed away from the one biker and never spawned another wave. Speedo is just the right speed of speediness. Ah, the O'Neills. Okay. Do-do-do-do-ding. Hooray! So I'm doing one more casino DLC commentary, at least one. One today. Before the, okay, the tire tracks come up here. That's where I drove them. Did they pull it straight in? You think there'd be tire tracks pulling straight in? It's just disappeared. Rockstar logic. Okay. Come on, give me the congratulatory phone call.
Great, okay, looks like you're done here. I will fiddle the accounts and send you the money. Just another day in the life of nightclub maven Tony Prince.
Okay, where are we at? We're at 21,833,000. So we need, let's see, 170,000 to bring it over 22 million. The next bunker, if successful, will give us 135 or so. So we just need a little bit. Maybe if we do a little bit of terabyte action here, that might bring us to where we need to be, just so that the next mission will bring it over. Let's try that. We might be able just to do it with terabyte stuff, but I'm not planning on grinding it that much. It's just pretty. It is such a pretty game, even after... How many years has it been out now? Six? It's just pretty. CEO in pajamas, flying into the sunrise. Or at least, kind of towards it. Interesting little programming note. I'm not exactly sure when I'm uploading this one, or a whole bunch of them. I might, just might, I'm considering this, you know, saving a bunch of videos and then perhaps releasing them all later in the year. Just because, really, truly speaking, I think you get more action, more video watching. Statistically, and once the weather goes to heck, you know, once you're talking late October, in through the winter, so I might be better off making sure that I have videos for that period of time. Plus, you know, right now it's June 22nd. I mean, I have a lot of stuff planned for the summer. I've mentioned this in other videos, which will be up before this one. All kinds of stuff planned for my other channels, stuff for this one. I'm planning on doing some Fallout work. So I have some work that I have to do. I'm thinking doing some going back to doing some Gmod stuff. Don't know what yet. I don't know what I'm going to do there. Maybe some Freelancer. changing it up a little bit. But I still have a lot of CEO in pajamas videos, simply because, well, I mean, grinding is such a lifestyle in this game. It's just how it is. I don't really know what my hopes are for the whole DLC coming up, the casino DLC. I mean, I'll have lots of thoughts of that in other videos that you've probably already seen. But, I mean, maybe I won't have to buy anything from this one. I mean, if the cars don't appeal to me. And, you know, we'll have to see if you have to invest, if there's a business worth investing in that. If there's something that looks interesting enough to do. I'm not even too worried about it being real profitable. But is it interesting? That's... I know the professional would be, you know, calling me crazy at that point. Really hope it's profitable, but if it's a profitable grind, I don't know. Comment in the description, what would you prefer, a profitable grind or something that's fun? I can always, you know, I can always run the nightclub and the bunker, which aren't bad. I mean, those aren't bad things to do. Why am I here? This way I'm... Oh, that's right. I was going to pull the terabyte out. Which, if you pull the terabyte out the way I'm doing it right here, it's actually not as effective. The terabyte isn't as resistant to missiles as it is if you pull it up from the interaction menu. But what the heck, we're here, and I wasn't paying attention. I'm just on autopilot here. And I mean, it's early in the morning. I mean, right now. It's just coming up on 5 o'clock. Why am I up that early, you ask? Well, I normally have to get up pretty early for it anyway. I just so happened to wake up and need to use the bathroom, actually, to be perfectly honest. But, well, hey, I'm up. What the heck? 4 o'clock in the morning, 5 o'clock in the morning. That's a good time. People, all the griefers should be still asleep, at least the American ones. Even the ones who stay up real late should be in bed by then. And a lot of the American griefers, their parents should have sent them to bed a long time ago. Alright, let's see. What can we do here? Truth be told, I've kind of messed myself up here. Let's go back in the cab. This is the problem when you're doing stuff early in the morning. I should be close to my car is where I should be. That was back over here. Silliness. Total silliness. But that's worked out so far, because so far I'm very close. But now I have another 2 hours or so before I can sell the last bunker. I don't want it really in the way of me bringing stuff back, so let's do it here. Client job, robbery in progress, confirm.
You know what's easier than robbing a bank?
Robbing bank robbers. Dipty dipty doo. Hey, la 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 la.
Police scanner, so we're in business.
I've heard you say it so many times. Over and over, and they have high-powered weapons, but you've got me, and I don't really do all that much for you in these missions. At least tell you the obvious. Okay. All I really need to do is one of these missions. If I do this mission and then a bunker mission, I've got 22, but...
Okay, these guys look like...
Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba.
But then again, they don't have me.
Right. Then again, they don't have a flying car that shoots super accurate missiles. They don't have a Deluxo, and that's really... I've tried doing them with the Oppressor, and it's just not as effective as far as I'm concerned. There's just something about the maneuverability and the super hit missiles on the Deluxo that makes doing these missions extra fun. Whee! Lock missiles in. My normal loop for missions is this, to do this mission, robbery in progress, and then do Headhunter from the VIP workload while the cooldown is satisfied, and then do the diamond shopping mission, and then you've got 80,000. So if I do that, I'll have 80,000 on top, so I'll have more than enough to push it over the top at 22 million with another bunker run in, what, an hour and a half or so. So after this triplet of effort here, okay, we don't want to shoot the cops so much first. No one's mad at us. So wait for them to come out. There we go.
Okay, so that is the Vinny gun. Take it out quick and try not to get shot into chunks.
Whee! So you let them fight with the cops a little bit. Really? Let me show you what makes a difference. Not really needing a whole lot of hired guns. The little Dukes of Hazzard over the top here. Death becomes you, death becomes you. Take your extra 20 bucks for lunch.
Okay,
and your gold. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Yeah, I've taken some bullets. I realize that. Normally in real life, having been shot a few times, that would be a real problem. But no. All we need is some snacks. We're good. All you need is some M&Ms, right? Just a little bit of snacks, yeah, P's and Q's. There you go. Bullet wounds taken care of. Yeah, I love video game logic. If someone said to you, hey, you know, Black Knight, if you could have one video game power. Hey, how about being able to heal yourself with junk food? I think healing yourself with junk food would be an excellent power to have. It kind of works in real life on an emotional level, you know. You just remember, stress spelled backwards is desserts, so... Not recommending that, no, but it's... No, junk food is definitely not your path to being healthy, wealthy, and wise, no, but... Works in GTA. Cash. Alrighty then. And then, start that headhunter up. Okay. Wonder why my weapon selection changed. Then that's interesting. Okay, what's the best way of going about this? Clockwise, counterclockwise. Let's definitely do it counterclockwise. Around the targets. I'm getting a little video lag. Let's do the time warp again and see if that helps. Definitely things are struggling a little bit, but I mean, the computer's been on for over a week. Mostly running this game. There's been some great breaks in the action. But that does seem to affect stuff. Easy and easy. When you're just hanging out on the docks, sitting on the dock of the bay, eating missiles. Yeah, I'm thinking. Might have to give up this session. Might have to exit the game and come back in at some point here for what's happening video-wise. The whole city is melting away. Might not be a bad idea anyway. I see a jet on the wing here. Will it be something that becomes our problem? They were doing Smuggler's Run missions or something along those lines. Goodbye. A little pirouette there, that was nice. Lots of collateral on that one, but you know, it's a video game. You would never, you know, fly around in a car and shoot people with missiles in real life. Of course not. It's not anything that would be within even the realm of consideration, even given the proper technology, which is probably reasonably impossible. So I'm sure Elon Musk is probably working on it. You gotta figure he's got at least 10 engineers working on a flying DeLorean. Because why not? Just because. Why not? Where is this dude? You don't want to necessarily be on the ground per se, because sometimes that'll cause you to shoot into the ground in front of you. Oh, we accidentally hit a bus. Yeah, we'll leave the security detail. Why not? All right, let's fire up diamond chopping. Now, I was able to access it before. Why can't I access it now? Well, we can just get in here. And then hit this button. We're in the back anyway. Doobity doobity. Diamond chopping confirmed. This is a really nice mission, especially from, you know, the location I'm launching it from. It's not a long drive. It's even a little bit better if I pull the terabyte in from over by Maze Bank, which is what I normally do. If you hover just on the other side of Maze Bank, it shows up right next to the old Peril Apartments, and that's really convenient. This is good. It's all good. Yep, it does. Doesn't it? Yeah, that's what it looks like.
We're doing this calmly and methodically. Use the drone for some reconnaissance on the store, and to disable the alarm before making a move.
I know it's...
Now fly into the store. You're looking for a small control panel on the wall that controls the alarm system.
I'm looking to shoot this guy right now.
Show the panel in the office on your left as you go inside.
Groin.
Deactivate it, and you'll have a short window to get the case without worrying about any outside interference.
Buttocks. That's supposed to be a stun thing, but it does seem to kill stuff. Let me go in. Oof. I don't know why you lose the drone after this. Like, I don't know why they did that, because I need another drone. Yeah, I know. It's faster to do it as a smash and grab. Go in and just shoot everybody. Go in with, you know, either blast a place full of missiles from the Deluxo, or go in with a gun and take everything out. But I do like, you know, the kind of make it easier kind of thing that you can do here. I don't know if they're going to let me out. I'm going to need to launch another drone. I have unlimited drones. Okay, ooh, we got out. Now. Okay, that should take out some of the resistance. Blowing up the truck while they're standing next to it. It does work. Usually there's still some things you have to deal with. But I've been lucky. I've been lucky in the past where you don't really have to. Where are we? We're all the way over here? That's just really threw me out there. Interestingly enough, it does tell you, oh, the RC Bandito can now be used, and it doesn't really... Where's RC Bandito? Under vehicles. I didn't even see the RC Bandito. You normally can't do it anyway, but I've tried. But vehicles, request a personal. Stare across the street so you don't have to cross the street. It'll hopefully stay on this side of the block. There we go. It will be completely refreshed with 100% armor and all new missiles. The missiles have been reloaded. Not that you need a lot for this mission, but yeah, it's good to have some. Again. Well, I understand why he's swearing at me. I mean, you know. Okay. That should be enough. We kind of have to let the fire, you know, go down here a little bit. Scoop-de-doop-de-doo. Yeah, see, there's so much flames. Anybody in there? Was an issue? No. All the resistance is on the ground. Ah. And we did it without killing any of the ladies. That's a good thing, always.
Alright, now get them over to our client. They know these diamonds will be hot, but there's hot and there's hot. Don't lead any police to the drop off.
And the nice thing about doing it the non smash and grab way is that you get a 2-star instead of a 3-star, so there's no helicopters to deal with. Looks like the city isn't melting, so maybe we don't have to leave the session. We can just deliver these and head over to the bunker. Going in the bunker, for some reason, returns your terabyte. I don't know why you can only have one out at a time, but that's useful because we want to do that anyway. A little bit of lag there. Lagging it just a little bit. That's because we're lagging it just a little bit. And we should time out pretty shortly. As the 2-stars go to no stars. Right about, there we go. As we drop this off, we will have earned roughly 80 grand between those three missions. More than enough to get us to where we need to be. If and only if the next bunker, he didn't need to turn towards me. Hello! Are those your diamonds? Do you like the diamonds? Enjoy some diamonds. Very strange stuff. Cargo battle. What's anybody going for? Are we far away? There's activity down there, but I don't think anybody's going for it.
Okay, fine work. I hope you're happy with that paycheck.
My plan was just to fly over to the bunker, which is pretty convenient. So, someone's delivering the business battle goods. We'll let them have it. Let them have it. I'm close to my bunker. Let's head over there and see how long we have to let this idle. Again, I think this is the last morning. I think I'm going to end the session here. End the week. Plus, more than a week. I mean, I've been doing this a long time. I had spent myself down from 21 million. The ups and downs down to 11 million, and now I've cranked back another 10. Seven at least of that spent on sales on the Arena Wars Dominator and a Space Cowboy bike for Rusty Jack. Gave into the sales, but now we're back. Now we're back to, you know, we're back to where we were. We're going to go a little bit past to get the highest amount we can. Now we're only at 35,000, so we still have $105,000 to crank up here. And my plan is to idle it for a little bit. I mean, I guess I could just do another round of those, and then I'd have my 22 million. But that does get to be a bit grindy after a while. I do need a shower, some things like that. So we can just head up here. Let's just to save money, retire as CEO. Go on the security cameras. And now let's do the time warp again. So I took a 2-hour nap. And strangely enough, without even leaving the cameras, it left the cameras as soon as I hit, you know, the button to record. But I was getting a colorized view of the cameras. I wasn't getting that black and white view. It was like a live view. It was weird. I wanted to capture that. But no, that's not a thing. But we're ready now. Who's here? Okay, so Shinjashi is still here. A few more people in the... You got Gothic Vamp, Germany Soldier 3, okay, he's German. Orin 29, it's like 7 what? 7:30, okay. Activity, Mr. Reaper, okay, so far nothing scary. Trick stab, or something? What's that for? Red Destiny. Okay, now Red Destiny looks like there's a problem here. 24 KD. Normally I jump out. His mental state's okay. Denied. I mean, he could be a problem. You know, just his name could be denied. That's what I do. Okay, no problem from Lock Tickler. Trey Finch. Okay, Trey Finch. No problem there. Loganic Organic. 202. Okay, yeah, we're going to have to change out here. We're not going to be able to do it in this. Yeah, that's a deal. Let's find a new session. Do I have any friends on? I've been seeing Warthog a lot lately. No, we got nobody on. Let's get in here, find a new session.
boom, boom, boom.
Yeah, but 202 and 24 on the KDs. They're coming for you. They're coming for somebody. You're taking your any session could have modders, and you know, I've been fooled by a lot of sessions. But you gotta use some logic. You just do. I wonder if this will be the last CEO in pajamas session before I go right into the DLC. That could be a thing. Right, you'll see casino DLC before this goes up. I mean, I'll have other casino stuff up if the good Lord's will and the creek don't rise. Who's on now? Players. Wizenbat. Okay, no problem. Killing King. 1, 2, 3, 4. Energy pair. Okay, nothing horrible there. Chris Windby. Okay, look like nothing horrible yet. These look like grinders. There's the grinder kind of... The Jelly Dino's a little high, but I can live with a 1.3. Big Glorious. Mental State Normal. New Clock 3. Think we're okay. Master Gamer, blah, blah. Will Wines. That's an interesting choice. A little bit off. He's run somebody over or something. Okay, 2.3 is a little bit getting high, but we're not gonna be too picky this time around. Peduccini, Zafty, okay. Zafty is 1.3. It's a little high, but all right. Sam Wazam 27, okay. Captain 007, okay, clean player, nothing so far. 4'6" military. Is this person, 4'6" in real life? That's interesting. That's an interesting thing. Smutson. Okay, little high still. Realms Infinity. It's just starting out. Or a second character or a modder. Who knows? Aphrodite. So these last two are going to determine what we do here now. Johnny 5 is alive. Okay, that's a good positive kind of name here. 2x double Z. I think we're going for it. We're going to go for it. Should be good bonuses. Malicious. Did you even see Malicious Fuccioli there? Is that a thing? Someone's going psycho? I didn't see anyone going psycho. Where's Malicious Fuccioli? I didn't see this person. That person was not in the list. 3.01 going psycho. Did they just jump in and they were already psycho? That could be a game changer. From the Great Boob Divide. That's Malicious Fook. Okay, let's just no. We're so close. No, not with someone going psycho and the flying around blasting the crap out of people. We're in it for the money this time. There's gonna come a point where I'll just say, all right, let's see how dangerous we can get, because we've already got more than enough money. We probably already have more than enough money now, but I have a goal today. I want to get to that 22 million. Push it a little bit further if I can. And then, like I said, I want to hop out, do some other things. Technically, this is more working than gaming. I'm making videos and I'm trying to reach a goal here. Goals are a thing. Booga wooga, booga wooga. We're even going to get another session. We have to restart the darn program. That's a thing, too. It's all a thing. Let's do the time warp again. And I got hung up in the clouds and I had to start over. Yep, exit to go into task manager, exit to, kill the game. Start over. So much work just to do one mission. Come on, let's see what we get now. Exclusive deal just for you. 40% off the Volatile Rogue and Pyro. You know, I'm half tempted to go for that. For the Pyro. But I mean, you know, 40% off the Pyro. Right before DLC? No. Who knows? There might be something better than the Pyro coming. We're gonna wait on that. I don't do a lot of airplane flying. If I was always cruising around in my Rogue, and I really wanted just something a little bit better, then I'd say, hey, yeah. But I mean, I never touch the planes. It just doesn't come up. Still have this glitch. I went through, I tried to change all the settings, and that didn't work. All the, you know, the team made sure nothing was set to read only, so it's not like something that a setting can't be changed. I don't know. Boom, boom, boom.
Oh, man, I feel like crap.
Yeah, there's always that. My own stomach's bothering me a little bit today. I don't know exactly what's up with that. Cafeteria food not agreeing from yesterday. Don't know. Oh, come on, Cloud. Let's do this. Bring me back to my bunker. My bunky doos. I want to bunkify. Bunkity, 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 bunkity. Let's do the time. Oh, we're stuck, aren't we? Well, let's do the time warp again and pray. Okay, hold it. Wait a minute. Are we? Yay! Okay, who's here? Black Knight in the house, yo. Who else? I got a solo session. Are you serious? That's just peachy. Dun 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 dun. Register the CEO. It's gonna let me sit. Ooh. Solo session. Oh, the possibilities there are really endless. Come on, this is the run for 22.
In case you were worried about selling these arms and them not getting used, we got a buyer airlifting this shipment right into a hot zone. You'll need big off-roaders to get to the pickup sites, so get in the cab and get on the road.
Again! Where are they? Alrighty, well let's do the time warp again on this. Boink. Oh, I thought I was gonna boink him. I just said I'd boink that guy. This could... could be a simple drive. This one's a little bit annoying because it's across a couple different mountain streams here. You can't follow one ridge. And then you have to go down into the valley. The valley's so low. But being chased by helicopters. Get some big air. Drop that one. Now let's see. I don't really want to play with you. That sounds kind of sexual. I don't know. You're shooting bullets at me. I don't want to, like, you know, fondle your genitals or something. That's not coming up. Wouldn't really come up even if you weren't shooting at me, but certainly not while you're shooting at me. That's just not oriented that way. But even if I was, that's... you're shooting at me, that's definitely a deal breaker. I mean, you know. Maybe some people are into that, I don't know. How do you want to tell me that's such a turn on? I don't know, that's a... not for me. Taking the jump there, I'm just gonna... where's the last one? Okay, it's down in the valley over here. Down in the waters. We can get to do a big jump up. Woo! The speed. Da 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 da. Boing. Da 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 da. wasn't really too bad. All that. That wasn't too bad at all. All right. Bring in the other helicopter. I never know why the other guys. Oh, look, there's an unarmed helicopter. We better leave. Never any explanation for why that happens, but oh my goodness, we actually get to see it picked up. Now, they said that they have to pick it up at altitude. That was the whole point of the off-roaders, right? Because you had to pick them up at some high place. Yeah. Alright, since we don't have people to deal with, let's sell whatever's in the nightclub. The nightclub probably isn't got anything going on much. It might be like 50,000, 100,000, something like that. Well, let's cash that in. How far off are we? Other end of the map. Let us call in something else. Vehicles. Request personal vehicle. Let's do the time warp again.
Looks like you sold out. To the right people, too. Only the good war is being fought with those guns. Promise.
Okay, so first of all, here we are. 22 million on June 22nd. We did it. With a little bit of margin, they're only 30,000. Let's do one more thing here.
I'll catch you soon.
Can we get at least 100,000 from this? It's been a couple hours. 155,000. That's not too bad. So with the 15,000 off, good. Now what we can do then is just for style points, we can then swap around the. Wait, what's this? 100,000 for. Just that much. Okay, 4, 2. Well, I mean, that's a thought. I mean, how much will that leave us? That would leave cargo and shipments, South American imports, pharmaceutical research. So I still have a little bit of pharmaceutical, like 14,000 pharmaceutical research, 20,000 sporting goods, the 34,000 there. 50, it works out the same. It's still going to be 155,000. It's not that much. It's not a big bonus. Let's just get rid of it. We don't have all that much time today to be doubling down.
Okay. We're going to sell this stuff, and there might be a cash bonus in it as well. If... And only if the delivery vehicle looks decent when he inspects it. That means don't bang it around. You can do that, right?
I can do that, right? Okay, map it on out. Saving a little money here because... I don't have to ghost because there's nobody here. So this will give us 145,000 on top of everything else. That'll be nice. I'll have 22.1 million. If I want, I can get the nightclub popularity back up. That may or may not even be a thing. Maybe I'll do it manually. Maybe I'll actually just grind some missions. That was, like, not helping our bonus. I'll grind submissions and do that. Probably not today. Today I've got... I'm starting to run low on time today. I gotta start thinking about getting ready. I have plans for this morning and afternoon. Bopping out into the world at some point here. Real life stuff. I just dropped a mine by accident. I'm really terribly sorry to whoever is going to walk over that. Some poor pedestrian is going to be blown to smithereens. Maybe not. Maybe no one will walk over it before I leave the session. Let's see. I'm driving without even a map thingy. Finger thingy. There we go. Going from memory. I don't have to straighten out. I probably won't straighten out the nightclub today. I'm going to be out in the middle of Western Ishkabibble. Now I'll punch out. I have a couple other videos I want to make today before I head out. into an actual sunshiny day. There's been so much rain up here in Northeast Pennsylvania. There's all kinds of memes out on the Facebook calling it pencil rain on you. Seattle, we're the dreariest place in the world. Pennsylvania, hold my Yingling. It's just been raining and raining and raining. It's really been impressive. Impressive amounts of moisture. But I think we can do the time warp again. And here we have it. We dumped the stuff off for the O'Neills again. Interesting where we're getting kind of the same missions here a couple different ways. All goods successfully sold to the buyer. Alright, 22,179,000. We are now pretty comfortable. We're pretty comfortable, I think. I don't know if that's going to be enough for the new DLC. I have some thoughts on that, which will, again, will be posed. I'm going to do a couple. This is not going to be a real timely, topical kind of thing here. We're going to put this into the queue. So there may be leaves on the ground or snow on the ground by the time you see this one.
All right, well, the buyer's got the product and you got the profits. Looks like a successful transaction to me.
It does indeed look like that. So I'll have a couple, quicker videos up before this one ever sees the light of day. So we'll know already what the casino is going to be by this point. And very likely in a short period of time from when you're watching this, and from a much longer period of time from when I'm playing them, there may be a little bit of a gap here between actual CEO episodes, but actually in video time it won't be. So that's just kind of a thing. But this is from a historical basis, this may be the last CEO in Pajamas video that you see before we enter the realm of the casino. On that note, ladies and gentlemen, this is your Black Knight. Have a great night.